gave a little time up there on that little go around bit. Interesting to see.
21-year-old from Cologne.
Oh my. Oh.
Huge crash.
He's looking for his bike. He don't know where his bike is. He's looking for his bike. It's just behind the fence. Look at that. Look at the replay. Went super fast. That's the shoot I was telling you.
And then what's
right there in the hole. Boom! There we go.
Oh, that's a big hole.
Just when he entered into that berm, just like his two arms like collapsed.
Here we go, just watching
from
this
angle.
He was
coming fast, though, look at that. Like right there in the hole. Look, boom! Oh, his hand fell off.
His hand blew off.
Oh, like Antoine Vidal. Same.